part of is creating his
Pero
own legacy.
ahí.
What better way with this young team? This is a guy that's probably
Pero
got the
ahí
biggest
es.
Shot in history. They're going up. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Hayward came down so hard. Okay. Hayward broke his leg. Hayward has broken his leg. Hayward has broken his leg. Contact really just fell awkward. If anything, it was just brush contact by Crowder. And in any sport, you never want to see anything like this. And the reaction that you see from both sides, both players, because at the end of the day, these guys are brothers in arms. There might be competition between the lines, but we all know how hard it took for us to get here, to get to this level, and the mutual respect that the Cavs have for any Celtics player, let alone if we know it's Gordon Hayward. This is a remarkable scene that's being shown here.
Visitor box, visitor box.
The crowd alone says the murmur that you're hearing here, it's unbelievable. Yeah, you cover football, probably have seen so many football games. This is a lot of an injury that you've seen a lot of football players, I'm sure, throughout the years. Joe Theismann comes to mind.
You know what's different about this, though, Reggie,
mm-hmm.
is that in football, you're so far away, and there's
right.
so much padding, and there's so much. The beauty of basketball, the great thing for fans, is that you're so close.
That's great sportsmanship. I mean, fantastic. The beauty of sports. This is why sports brings people together.
Indeed.
You feel so unfortunate for Gordon Hayward, who is such a fabulous guy, his first game in a Boston Celtic uniform. 6 minutes in the first quarter.